And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helps me create all those tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Step number one, leave a like under this video, and after that, because every like under this video can help you to find this item more faster than usual. After that, find Tiny Tavern Keeper. It is very long to story how to obtain this NPC, but this NPC is extremely important. Okay, and find Tavern Keeper. I already show you how this guy work in previous video without any problems. Okay, from the shop, usually it is cost around 1 gold coin, buy Eternal Crystal Stand and Eternal Stand and Eternal Crystal. Cost of Eternal Crystal depend how many bosses you kill. Before any mechanical bosses, it is cost only 25 copper coin, after that 1 gold coin, and after you kill all everything and Plantera and Golem and so on, it is cost already around 4 gold coin. Of course, if this guy have more happiness, this guy give you more cheap price. Okay, after that, place, find good place for your event. I personally prefer go to the, my icy snowy farm. Okay, if you press right mouse button with Eternal Crystal, we see information about that we need flat open area. Okay, flat open area, why not? It is strange, but I can place the stuff here. So, I think problem here, the Eternal Crystal you must place near the solid blocks and massive. You cannot place in platform somewhere in the air. And only after that system begin work. Okay, system work pretty easy. You can stay near your crystal and protect this crystal from different enemies which appear from different size and kill one by one waves. You kill several mobs, you kill complete wave number one. After that, wave number two appear and so on. Wait wave number four, because only in wave number four we can find very special mobs. Yes, these mobs. Which can fly it around. No, not these mobs. And after that, of course, if this mob destroy crystal, see this magic fly around. It is a dark mage, it is a special mob. Kill this mob. Because of this thing can drop only this mob. Not always, of course, with around 10 or 11% of chance. And this mob have good amount of... Ooh, it is mini boss. Okay. So, kill this mini boss. So, and you can find several this match in one event. Also, if you want complete this event, simply leave this place, mob destroy crystal, and everything disappear. Okay. And portals and mobs and so on. And after that, sometimes this deck mage drops this book, magic book, and use this move. After that, collect this stuff. I believe this match. Okay, press left mouse button. No, it does not work. Strange. Yes, as you can see. Kill guy, this guy destroy my crystal, everything disappear, and I must see this white flash. Boom. Magic from nowhere. Okay, how does... Okay. This mount work as another mount. Place in hotbar, press left mouse button to activate. And I not understand principle. Sometimes this stuff can stuck in the air. You cannot fly in vertical direction, but only in horizontal direction. It is very hard to understand, to show you properly how it is work. It is not useful, seriously. All useful mount you can find in video description section below. Subscribe for this channel if you love Terraria and another popular sandbox materials. And on second channel if you love Minecraft, also we have Discord. All links in video description section below as usual.